Captain.
Every one of you has greatness. You were born with it. Never limit yourself. The most important opinion you should have in this life is the opinion of yourself. Not what other people think about you. In order for you to be great in this world, you gotta overcome the weakness. Never let your weakness destroy your greatness.
They say your life is over. You have to look within you. That feeling inside that's telling you that you can get up.
Learn to be a champion. Learn how to fight when you're down. You have to learn how to go from a moment of time from when you can't see tomorrow. You want to know what it is to be a winner, a champion, to be a gladiator, a warrior. Show the world that I will be a warrior. I will take my power to another level. The most powerful tool that you have right now in your life, in your body, is your mind. That's why the enemy fights you in your mind.
Brothers on the rise now. Endless celebrations all in my house. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always tell the time now. And to quit it, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were watching, I was handling my business. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous to a thing that happens in it. Damn it, I'm all bad, yeah, I'm all bad. Looking for that whip, yeah, that what you call that. Wanna do the same thing, yup. That's why we ain't on the same page. Do my own thing, and I maintain. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream.